What's going on, y'all? Let's say thank y'all for tuning in. So I've gotten a lot of questions about what are uplights, what do they look like. So we're going to show you. I just wrapped up with an event. It's Wednesday. So let's show you what it looks like real quick without uplights. So yes, we just wrapped up with an event. So this was the perfect time to show y'all what it looks like without anybody here. So now we're going to go ahead and flip our uplights. So now you know the difference with them on and with them off. And I always recommend, whenever you're booking me, I always recommend adding the uplights. It can turn any venue into an amazing, colorful event. So I can match your colors, whether it's a wedding, a corporate event, it doesn't matter what it is. I can match your colors, dial it in, and then when it's time for the dancing, we can amp it up a little bit. So let's show you what it looks like with them amped up just up. And if y'all didn't notice, they're all in sync. That's the difference with me and a lot of other DJs. Sometimes they all are just kind of fighting for itself and it doesn't match and it doesn't sync. So that's the biggest key is with me, you always get synchronized lights. They always go to the music. We program them to do exactly that. So thank you.